One person is dead after a two-vehicle crash in Jefferson County this morning. It happened just after 10:30 in the town of Cold Spring. A vehicle crossed over the center line and hit another traveling the other direction. The driver who crossed that line died at the scene. The other driver was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. There is an ongoing investigation into the crash.